guys. So today is like a story time. I had an experience that was very, very, not scary, but just strange. So yesterday I had went and I donated blood at an American Red Cross place yesterday at 12:30 and was the appointment. And when, so I get there, they do the check-in with a prick your finger, do your blood pressure, ask you medical questions to make sure that you're eligible to do that. And there's just nothing wrong with you. And so I get the blood taken, everything was fine until they started, they'd have to do the tube tests for afterwards for samples so that they make sure that you don't have any diseases. If somebody needs a blood transfusion or something, that person does not get sick because of you. So after he did the tubes, I was dizzy and I had this very strange pressure in my butt and I felt like I needed to pee really bad. And so I thought I was gonna piss my pants. And so pretty much, I turned around and I asked him, I said, is it okay to leave right now? He said, yeah, it's fine to just go hang out at the recovery table. Which, I didn't hear that part, and I was just trying to leave. And I guess I walked into the kitchen area that they had, because this was at a church. And then I was just, I remember walking back and forth, and I couldn't see anything at all. My vision just went black, and I think that I was unconscious, because it was like me. It was like if you had surgery and you're fading in and out, kind of, and that's what it was, is I was just fading in and out, and there was a guy that kept, like, yelling in my face, are you okay, ma'am? And if it wasn't for him, I don't know what I would do, but he was a volunteer there, and I thank him so much. He grabbed my arms before I fell on the floor, so I didn't fall, but they set me at the table and I couldn't sit up straight at all. They were trying to give me juice and all I remember is squeezing the juice all over the place. Cause like I didn't know what I was doing. Like I couldn't see, I could only hear. So it was just going in and out. So they laid me down on the Caden, please stop. They laid me down on the, like there's a table in the corner for if that happens, and they said that I did go into shock. So my body was going into shock, and my entire face and limbs went cold. When they were cold and they were pale and gray, they said my lips turned white and it looked like something from a movie. So that was shock, I guess, from losing that much blood. I guess I went in shock and I wasn't scared. It was almost like I knew what was going on, because there, when I got blood taken before, I had tunnel vision, but it was nothing. It was nothing like that. So they didn't. They did not tell me how long I was out for, but I think maybe I was out for like 10 minutes. Like I was just like out cold for 10 minutes. And then they laid me down and I started to definitely feel better, because they had me put my legs up like this. So I was laying down on the table like this. And then when I got out of the consciousness, I was holding my piece of gum with one hand and a straw wrapper. And I'm glad I was holding the gum, you know, because I probably would have choked on the gum. I was chewing the gum during it to try to focus on chewing the gum and not be so nervous, but yeah, so that's pretty much what happened. It was just such a strange thing to like go in there, and I didn't think anything like that was gonna happen, and I was there for 2 hours trying to just recuperate and get back to normal. All while my mom was sitting in the car waiting for me, and I asked the guy when I was finally okay, I was like, oh crap, my mom's sitting in the car, can you go get her? And he did. She comes in, she just like came in and was like, your lips are a different color. So, yeah, that was my story. Bye, guys.